thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha!
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. Game on. Goes long. Hull, there to field the kick. Good burst, this one.
Hill, one, release.
They drive
Two,
him back.
Heave-ho
in that tackle. Wolford, nice scoop from dummy half. Martin, overpowered in a two-man tackle. Martin. With momentum, proving a handful. Fourth tackle.
Get back, look at me.
Harlow. Just short of the 40-metre line. Martin. Kicks. That's good positional play to take the kick. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. He's over the 40-metre line. Johnston puts him away. Fires out a pass. What a step. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Ball and all tackle.
He's held there. Move. Three. Hands away. Held.
They roll forward again.
Move.
Explodes through the tackle. Hasn't he got some pace? Finally brought to ground.
He's held there.
Morrell. Lovely pass. The high ball. Good step. They have the numbers. Gallup. Powers forward.
Held. Two. He's held there.
Martin, forward, over the 30-metre line. Driven
right,
back in that two-man tackle. It's up on the halfway line. That's the fourth. Martin, this time it's a short pass.
He's held there.
That's tackle five. Martin, he punts it. Evades that tackle. Breaks through the line. Inside their own 30. Over the 30-metre line. Moore surges forward in the tackle. Punchard going over the 40-metre line.
Three, back with me.
Knocks him off his feet.
Hands off.
A couple of tacklers left here. Delivering the short ball, driving forward.
Five,
yes,
hold on
now
again.
That's what I call a gang tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Darting along, play on as the call. Clear through the defence, shrugging off another.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Defenders closing, the chase is on.
And they stop him right on the 20.
Martin shows us his pace now. That
Two,
tackle denies
away.
Them 4 points. No. Wolford, scoot.
Well, that's how it's done. He's scored.
There it is. Big Ant have their first try. Wolford is over the line.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
easy one for him. There's the goal. Big Ed, lead by 7 here. The deep kick is the way to go. Martin with a good catch. He's got defenders closing. He's got momentum. Still going inside their own 40. Two. 50 metres out. Doolin. Nice step. He finds the accelerator, carrying defenders with him. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Tries a pass back inside. Hala surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. This is excellent attack.
He's held there. Tackle 5.
Loops a pass. Doolin. Here's the bomb. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Big Ant. Qatar with momentum.
He's held there. One. Release.
Fairbank.
That's his second. Held. He's held there. Three back with me.
Referral's not gone there.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Back in the tackle.
Up now.
Doolin. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Smith. That's powers forward. This is good. Doolin. And with a step past the defense. Defense. Crashes three. Past the defense.
Back to 10.
Finally wrapped up. A snappy pass. Griffin. He's tackled. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Tia Tia.
5. Markers lock in.
With a quick pass. Doolin. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is off.
Poor control of the football. The coach won't be happy.
Moore. He surges Police. Forward. Help. Moore blocks his run. Bricks. He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held there. Held 2.
Morrell. Rounded up on the 40-metre line.
3. Held.
Moore. Good burst, this one. He offloads. Does well. There's an offload. It took a classic tackle to get him. They continue to roll forward. Morrell. Ricks surges forward in the tackle.
Clearing now. Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Torpedo punt. Batters his way through that tackle. Really chasing hard to scramble in defence.
Right. His run has ended. One. He's held there.
They
Two.
Work hard
Hands
to bring
away.
Him down.
Held.
Smith.
3. Hands away. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go.
Griffin is over the halfway line.
4.
Ref Hold says 4.
Help.
Smith 5. Driving forwards. That is strong. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. Griffin! Plenty of determination in that run. Well, he's produced a grubber kick. He's got momentum. It's a handover.
Dear me, that was awful. Definitely not the outcome they needed.
Sharp, off the left foot. They finally wrap him up.
He's held there. Let him up.
Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Hill, that's his second.
Okay, darting from dummy half. Look at the acceleration.
He's held there. Of him now. Three, markers lock in.
Lays it off. Weaves his way through that tackle. Moore. Driving forward. They're looking dangerous. Fairbank. Tangled in the tackle. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. And up she goes. Tangata claims the high ball. Referee calls held. It's a changeover. Big Ant have been very impressive with their attacking sets. Coach should be well pleased with that. Up the defence, a short pass. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Two, on the kick going.
Passes inside. Barnstorming run.
Hill, three, back with me.
Snappy pass, with momentum, proving a handful. There's the fourth tackle.
Four hands on.
Across the paddock he goes. Almost caught. Referee signifies fifth tackle. For the punt. And
one.
Down he goes.
Release. He's held there.
More.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Just short of the 40-metre line.
Three, hands off.
Great vision, passes long. That's the halftime hooter. Morrell surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That's half done and dusted. Big Ant trailing at the break, needing to turn things around.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive brands of football from both.
Deep with a kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick, showing plenty of speed.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Beats a tackle. Peaton powers forward.
He's held there. Move it!
Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Looking to make some ground with a kick for touch. Over the sideline it goes. Okay, restarts play. Morrell.
Hill. Right, he's tackle one.
Eddie, look at him accelerate.
He's held there. Two. Hill. He's held three.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Ambler. Surges forward in the tackle. Good tackle there. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Moore. And the pass has been hijacked. Runs past the defence. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. He heads east. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Powers forward.
Two.
Martin.
Marcus the lock in. Hill.
Doolin.
Four. Hold the ten.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Clear him now.
Doolin. Out of my way, he says. Griffin. with momentum, proving a handful, finally brought to ground. Just one to go in the set, loops a pass. Doolin looks to pressure them with a bomb. Don't worry about pressure, he never took his eyes off the ball. Beats a man, Tyra surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Held, two hands away.
NARL, Ambler driving forwards. That is strong.
Back with me.
Ricks.
Held.
And here's tackle number four completed. Fairbairn. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Able to take that catch.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there. Held two.
Doolin. Ball and all tackle.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Lovely pass. Running along. Just short of the 30-meter line. That's tackle four. Fires out a pass.
He's held there. Fit the mark.
Gets a kick away. Charges up and through a tackle. Good burst this one. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast though. They can't stop this man. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Sharp showed some individual brilliance there. And that takes his career total to 37 tries.
Big Ant have scored a try from deep inside their own half with some excellent individual skill. You can't relax against this side when they're in this sort of mood. They can get you from anywhere.
We'll make light work of this. Pilots that one over.
I like what I'm seeing from both sides, especially in the defensive department. You can see why this is so tight and low scoring.
Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back. To Harlan. Powers full. This is good.
One, release. Two, he's held there.
Pangata.
Held, three, hands off.
Fairbairn. Bricks, gobbles him up. They roll forward again. The punt. Shot
right,
down.
He's tackle one. He's held there. That's your second. Held.
Doolin. Hey, twinkle toes. Hard to contain. And look at this. Pounded in the tackle. Gully. He goes over the 40-meter line.
That's tackle four, hands
Big
off.
Are looking dangerous here. He's got momentum, still going.
Hit the mark.
Just galloping along. He punts it. Misses the tackle. Look out, he's through the line. Finally taken down.
He's held there.
Looking to send his man through a hole.
Held. Two. On the kick going.
Fairbairn.
He's held there.
Get up.
Three. Hands away.
More. Ball and all. Two-man tackle. Four tackles completed now. more. He surges forward.
Held. Tackle five. Hold.
Could have done without that. Drop ball.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Hasn't he got some pace? Trust in that two-man tackle.
One, release.
They rush it. A gang tackle. Receives the pass. Out in spaces. Ooh, falls backwards. He's 30 metres out. Cutting out his teammates.
He's held there.
Ref says four.
Get back.
Lewis.
Held.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Doolin. Alfie Langer style kick. And he says play on. So do I. No, no. They let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. It looks like they're closing the gap. Darting along.
Held. Two. Hands away.
More. Good ball. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Sprinting. Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Boyle. Swamping tackle. The attack coming in waves. More. He's got momentum. That's tackle five. Flicks a short pass. Boyle. Kicks this very high. Excellent work there. They'll go to the 20 for a restart.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well defused.
Restarting play with a tap. Tiatia carrying defenders with him.
Wow. Hands away.
Martin. Nice step.
Held. Let him go. One. Release.
Tiatia.
He's held there. Two.
Martin.
Held. Three back with me.
Past halfway.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Four hands off.
Slips in the short one. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. Out in the open space. Mujali driving forward. Doolin looking for a field goal. Has added a point.
A nicely struck drop goal. It never, ever looked like missing.
Goes long. There to field the kick. Up and over the 10-metre line.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Mujali
on the
puts
him
away.
Held.
Doolin. He surges forward. Great strength.
Held. Three.
Doolin goes wide with a line break. This team is on a roll. Mujali!
He's held there. Let him out.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Doolin with a punt. Sharp, straight through. Backup is coming. At full pelt. And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ed are in again for their second, and he now has 37 in total.
Big Ant have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
I'd like to be as sure of winning the lottery as I am of him getting this kick. That's 2 points. Big Ant lead by six. The deep kick is the way to go. Clear to tarmac, he's coming through. To Haaland.
One, release, held.
Morrell gets the ball.
He's held there. Two.
To Haaland. That's the full-time hooter. Referee blows full-time, it's ended. Thoughts on the match, Eddie?
Big out. Finally managed to get the upper hand in a match that truly was anyone's until that final lead change. Both teams were a little hot and cold in the end, but it's been entertaining, which will leave the crowd talking.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more Rugby League.